What's up, man? You know what's crazy, man? Like, it just be crazy how niggas show up after the fire. Soon as the motherfucking stove get hot, nigga run. I don't know. But when a real G, he like, it is what it is, man. I got stuff I gotta do. I got a purpose. I got a vision. I got a goal. So no matter how hot it get, I know what I'm trying to do. Fuck all the distractions. Fuck all the bullshit. I'ma get through that shit. And it is what it is. So then, once a nigga done got through that shit, nigga see a nigga done bossed up through that shit, then a nigga wanna come around. Nigga like, I ain't know it gonna be like that. So how the fuck you think he supposed to feel after he done made it through the goddamn struggle? After he done walked through the fire? How you think he supposed to feel about you that ran when the shit got hot? Common sense, man.